Today we are
going to be opening up the blind bags.
And so yeah, let's start.
Hey guys, Krista here. Today I'm going to open Yummy World.
And this is
the little keychain.
Yeah, and they have on the sides. And yeah, Krista here, open them. No, I think it's glue. Look, I'm over here. Get it out. There.
Okay. Can I?
Yeah, cut it open.
Okay.
Can you pull it out? Okay, I hope I get a good one I really want. I got ice cream. I love it. I really want ice cream.
You should get the ice cream.
Oh, it's a cotton candy. But I can call it ice cream. No, it is.
So it looks like we got the second one right here. Little cotton candy. Alright, so now we're gonna go to the next one.
Sorry guys, I didn't show you guys, but
yes, you forgot to show you guys.
It's pink on top. It has a stripe cone. It has a cute little face.
Yeah. Look.
And she got Coney cotton candy.
Ooh.
Right here. So yeah, on to the next one.
Alright guys, look like okay, so Lexi here, and now we're gonna be opening up Tokidoki Unicorno Series 5, like little unicorn painting, whatever. Like, where there's really cute ones. Open this up. These things are really quiet, that's why I really like them. They have a little container here. Okay. Oh wow, it looks kind of like look at this. It has little stars on them. Oh, it's so cute. It has like little, oh my god, it's so adorable. It looks kind of like Rainbow Dash in a way. And look, it's like a unicorn Pegasus. It has little stars on it and has little pink hooves. That's the cutest thing. It has a green, it's like a rainbow tail and a rainbow mane. Whoa, rainbow mane and a rainbow tail. That's really cute. Alright, so now we're going to go on to the next one.
Okay guys, so Kayla here, and today we have Crossy Road. You guys should play a game. It has it on the sides, what you could get. And you guys should play this game, and yeah, let's open it. This one, I'm trying to use my scissors. This is so hard, whatever. Alright, here's this. Oh, I got the snail! I wanted the snail! Oh, it's so cute! So it has this, like, shell. It doesn't have a swirl in it. It's a shell. And it has these derpy eyes. These huge derpy eyes. And its little tongue sticking out. Oh, it's just so cute. And I'll show you that what's on the I got here, where is he? Because when I got him, I'm like, oh, I want this one. All right, on to the next one. So hey guys, it's Deanna here, and today we are opening up like little Barbies, and you could see in the back
a Barbie minifigure.
Yeah.
And this one in the back you can get. All right, so open it.
Oh, it's in a black bag. Okay. I have to chew it. Okay, I can just bring it out. Oh, I got a space one.
That's a space Barbie or something? It's pretty cool.
Moving on to the next one.
Oh.
Okay, she has pretty... Oh, never mind. Okay.
She has short hair.
Okay, she has pretty blonde hair. Pretty short.
Her eyes are, I don't know what color.
Oh, wait. Is this? I'm pretty sure this is a space one. But let's see. Oh, yeah. Pretty short it is. Alright, on to the next one.
On to the next one. Hey guys, Tristan here again. Today we're gonna open the
Disney figures.
Yeah, Disney figures.
Alright, let's open it.
This part is unique. And there's some on the back. Oh yeah. But a circle's the one that you get, so let's not show that. We want to be surprised.
Yeah, I don't know why GameStop did that.
Oh!
We got this at GameStop, but, yeah.
Crabville.
And finally, hold on one second, guys. Hold this up real quick. We finally have a match for these two.
Dun, 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 dun.
Finally, about time, okay? Alright, on the next one.
Okay guys, Kayla here, and today we're gonna be opening Mermaid Corner, and it's the same thing as what Alexia opened, the horses one, but this is Mermaid. So yeah, let's open it. I don't think it shows what you can get, but yeah, let's just open this.
This one's plastic, so it's really hard to get.
Alright, let's get the scissors.
Oh, and those are Toki Doki.
Huh?
I think that's what you call it.
Toki Doki.
Whatever.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, it's like a little. It has like. Okay. So, it has a little horn.
A little purple horn.
Purple and light purple horn. It's a hot pink. Oh, and it has like a little earring. And, it has this cute little octopus on its little head, and it has a star here. Wow, there's lots of stuff. It has a seahorse and stripes here, and it has a heart with an X on the bottom, and it has another star, another seahorse, and yeah, it has like blue here and hot pink. Wow, this is really pretty. On to the next one. Hey guys, Gianna here again. So I have a Minecraft keychain and series 2, and so let's open it. Okay. Let me do it. Yeah, Enderman. Look.
Oh, but it's, we have to put it together.
Yeah.
It looks like you open up the mouth. Oh, that's really cool.
You could actually, oh, yeah. That happens in Minecraft. Alright, we'll be right back when we have it put together. So, it's very tall, and, the mouth can really open. Look. And so it does that when it's mad. I've done that plenty of times.
Yeah, so this is what Enderman looks like when they're mad, but a lot of people, like, they don't really see it because they're too busy running away from it, because these things are, like, really hard to kill. Well, in the new version, anyway.
Yeah,
because
they disappear.
Teleport.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Well, the last one.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, guys. So, now we're going to open up the last blind bag, and this one's going to be DC Superheroes. So yeah, and this is like one you can only get at GameStop. So, okay, let's open this. And there's some on the back you can get, but I'll show you that once I get the... Oh my god, really... There we go. We have a little bag. Oh wow, look, we got Superman! Oh, look how cool he looks! looks like we got Superman. That's pretty cool. Oh, wait. Can you pass me the box, please? Okay, so I think there's like different types of Superman. Maybe. Oh, never mind. It's just the normal Superman. Right here. But yeah. Hopefully I'll be getting more because I was kind of wanting to get one of the animals, but he's actually pretty cool. Alright, so now I have one more thing to show you. And yeah, that's the end of the video. Alright guys, last thing I wanted to show you was the StickPot Studio. So, so it comes with a clear StickPot and a orange StickPot, and also comes with a tripod to help make the videos, like a stop motion videos. And yeah, so we'll definitely be making videos now, because I do have StickPots, we do have StickPots, but we just have the tripod, because it's really hard to do it without the tripod, because you have to like get it in the right place or whatever, you know what I mean? So, yeah, we'll be sure to be making StickPot videos very soon. But yeah, the reason why we've been doing only like unboxing videos and my Roblox videos is because we've been very busy with other things not related to YouTube, but yeah, so now we're getting the video. I'll see you guys. Alright, okay. Guys, so these are the ones we got. So we got cotton candy from Yummy World.
Cruella.
Cruella DeVille from the Disney villain. We got
Enderman.
The Enderman from the Minecraft season 2 keychain. We got
Space Barbie.
We got Superman. And we also got this pink
mermaid unicorn.
Mermaid unicorn horse. We have this Pegasus unicorn.
And we have
Rainbow
Snail.